Those of you now with a complaint say this machine is not sewing straight and it's cutting your thread, the solution is right here for you, okay? So say no to bend stitches. Say no to frustration of cutting off your thread. Your thread is not going to be cutting again, okay? This high level of grace, and this is the product I'm using, Juki, like this, okay? Let's get started. Some of you used to bend this thing. You'll be removing this iron like this. You'll be like, giddy, giddy. Okay, let's get started. Before then, please, my one and only YouTube channel is High Level of Grace Leather Workshop. You don't see what you did here? Capture them. So many people are using my name. The business is well registered, no shaking. You see, see the name on that red, see the red line. Now be the name, High Level of Grace Leather Workshop. Let's get started. The solution of this machine, let's check the thread. Do you thread it properly? It follows here, it comes here, you pass here, it is your choice to add it here. You can cross it over there, you put it here like this. All right, good. You follow all these upper tensions, them. You're going, you come down here, you pass it here. Can you see the thread? See my finger, this the hand. So here you can now. Good. Get to the take up. You are moving. Thread it properly. The training has started. So can you see? It's a walking foot machine. The same thing with the Protex. They are all, but that one is not a working foot. Now, why is your stitches bending? Let's start. The presser foot. All right. These are the working foot. This machine has these three irons here. Are you seeing this iron? This iron at the back here. All right. See what it adjusts and then this. So now let's take you up here. Come up here. If this knot at the top here is longer than this, then you need to adjust. You need to adjust it. I say what? You need to adjust it. Let me look for a tape so that we give you measurement. Yes, I have my tape right here. So the left outside should be, what do we call it? 1 inch. 1 inch from here, from this bottom here to this level. 1 inch. If it is above this 1 inch, what do you do? Watch carefully. You got to lose it here. You are losing. With your free hand, you are losing. You're going to be seeing a knot, one small knot inside. You see this knot? So take it up, tie it up. Then you now tie this thing down. You tie this one down, go down. All right? Yes, if you want to learn how to play the piano, we teach you for free. Want to learn how to play the guitar, we teach you for free. Come on. But we don't teach by making for free, because this is our business. We do that for a living, okay? Now, you are moving. Tie this knot. Tie it until your hand cannot tie it again. Then you stop. It helps pressurizing this presser foot so that it will match and hold that material, making it not shake anyhow again. You understand? Yes. So now the work be that. I am not good in preaching. Even English language, I'm not good. My language itself, I'm not good. I'm only good at. And I'm only good at. And that is my language. Alright, we are moving. Do you understand? I say what? Tie this knot so that it will help to pressure to tie this presser foot so that it will match your material. Whenever you want to start your stitches, you put this one here like this, okay? Mm-hmm. Then with the presser foot, tie that knot very well so that when you see this thing, you step it down here and then you pass, it will press it down like this. Hold on, go, no shaking, no moving, no go anywhere. Second adjustment you need to do is, are you seeing one knot here? See, there's a knot here. Stop playing. No, this is business. Somebody said this is business. Can you see one knot here? Apart from the needle, see one knot is facing outside. So now this machine, they always have this screw. Some of you have never used this screw. Come on, stop waiting for your engineer all the time, stressing your engineer. After all, no money. Nobody pay a machine by itself. Now say they look for engineer. Let's go. You see this knot like this. This is a second adjustment. You can't lose this knot like this here. You see this knot. You lose it. Just lose it small. You must not bring it out completely. The next step is, you need to adjust carefully. Are you seeing this piece? Maybe your sewing machine, maybe this piece is tight completely. So you need to adjust. So when you just slack with the language is slack. www.slack.com/slackdown. When it's slack down small, all right, then set it carefully, because it has the hole. The needle is passing through that hole. If not set where, your needle will not pass where. So the setting is very simple. This is something you can do by yourself. Or do it by yourself. Come on, somebody said do by yourself. Do by yourself. You got to call your husband to help you do it. Yeah. All right. Set it where. So shift it down. So on your own sewing machine, you may not see this hole. So but you need to, when you adjust it there, you see a space here. Where this a space here. Then you now tie it back. Tie it back. Tie it back. Come on, somebody celebrate grace. So the next step is, let's test. Yes, test. By the time you tie, you adjust all those things, you understand. You understand. Somebody say you understand. You understand. All right. You see, if it is a material that needs oil, you got to oil. Don't forget where we started. We started from how to fix the thread, how to press the presser foot adjustment, and then coming to the second presser foot adjustment. You know this machine has two presser foot. Then you are moving gradually. One hand is holding the camera anyway. You see? So it's holding it and it's going. The thread did not cut. You don't think, say my thread don't cut. This thread can never cut. You know the fear. You know the fear. She know the fear. You know the fear, high level of grace. My people, if you are following my YouTube channel, I want to tell you thank you. The thread are there, my dear. I got to clear your doubt. Who am I? I'm ordinary me. Yes. Yes, doing things by grace. Alright? Good. So this is my YouTube channel. The only name will be Sage for YouTube now. High level of grace leather workshop. Now the registered name with that. Nobody feel copy and again. See the same. See the name. Good. That's the certificate. Registered in Nigeria business. Okay. Capture this. So that is just all about this very sewing machine. If your thread is cutting, make sure you fix the thread properly. If it is skipping, you know, skipping, that means you got to set your needle carefully. You got to set your needle. The size of needle I'm using over here, we're using 22, 23, and 25. It works with this machine right here, okay? You see? Can you see? Some of your machine has two knots here. This two knots is for binding by so you got to lose them so you have freedom, okay? You see this machine? I cut it here so they can give you freedom to show the back end how I want to do that. Can you see? I constructed myself the way Oyibo can run now. Now I see me can run on myself as per high level of grace, because I did do things by grace. Yes, I am proud with the grace of God. I am never proud of myself. I am proud of the grace. Now what's it gonna make a construct this table, so that's why this table feel help me like this. Look at the wrong things, look at the wrong things. See the female parts. On how to construct and make all this things, I've made a video and it is right there on my master's class. You want to join my master's class right now, kind of indicate, and I'm going to add it to the class. You're going to be learning a bit of different things. Some of you think, say, my class is all about back making a loan. It's not all about back making a loan. So many things you're going to be learning, so different business ideas. I'm going to share it. See, God bless you. As in. So, we're done. That is how we're done. We used to be done that like that. I've told you I don't speak English. I don't know how to speak English.
I don't know how to speak.
But this is the language I understand the most. Mm-hmm. Understand that. Seriously, I don't make mistake for that language. To the talk. Thank you, my people. The Lord bless you. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and drop your comments. Thank you.